Chevrolet, and I'm going to show you guys how to turn off or on your forward collision. So first thing you want to do is go under settings, and then vehicle, collision detection, and forward collision system. You need to turn it off. You just want it to alert you, or you can make it break for you. And to adjust it, you just push this button right here. And they'll adjust it for you. Thank you for watching.